Today we're making handmade rigatoni, no machine required, and we're pairing it with a Philly roast pork ragu.